to General Sir Francis Bhujan. The Army Day is celebrated on 15th January for recognition of this event. Army Day also marks a day to salute valiant soldiers who sacrificed their life for India. This year, India will celebrate its 71st Army Day. 15th January is a day for us citizens to not only pay respect to martyrs, but also serving Indian soldiers. Jai Hind. India celebrates its Army Day on January 15th every year. This day sees parades and military shows in New Delhi, as well as its Army Formation Headquarters all over the world. But why 15th January of all days? The answer to this question is in the pages of history. On 15th January 1949, Field Marshal K.M. Karyappa, then a Lieutenant General, took over as first Indian Commander.